and participating tonight. We're going to transition into our game time now. Brother Caleb's going to come up and run some of our games for us. Then after that, we'll dismiss you out for a pizza. And thank you again for being a part tonight. I pray that you'll stay with us and be with us in this time if you have to. I understand, but we're looking forward to a good time. And then pizza, soda for everyone afterwards. Please take some time to fellowship and encourage one another. Brother Caleb, come on up and let us know what we're doing.
All right, I need maybe workers in a little bit, but I need six teenagers up here. Specifically, one from each church. And then, so let's get three from this side and three from this side. I need three that have good. First. It's just John. First, you gotta have good head eye coordination and good balance, all right? So I need three, six teenagers. Let's go, come on. Guys, I need six.